I'm totally prepared for the workforce, thanks to my master's degree from UT.